there's like a polygraph guy in South Africa.
There are quite a few.
Several, yeah, we had one in the studio.
Yeah.
So I tried in Australia to see how they do things there. Polygraph testing.
Okay.
And the main guy, like the guru. The guru of polygraphs, a guy called Steve.
Yes.
He's got a website, polygraph.com.au.
Right.
So I decided to phone him to book a polygraph test.
Oopsie. Okay.
Australian Polygraph Services, Stephen Afrin speaking.
Hi, Steve.
Yes.
I'd like to book a polygraph test, please.
Sure. Where are you based? Are you in Sydney or Melbourne?
I'm in Sydney.
Oh, okay, in Sydney. Let me just explain how it works.
I pretty much know how it works. I've been on the website.
Okay. I'm here in Sydney. I can't do it today. I can do it tomorrow.
All right.
Or Wednesday. Then I fly that guy out on Thursday.
Tomorrow will be good. You just need to take some details.
The time I could fit you in would probably be about 11 o'clock in the morning.
Perfect.
Yep, 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now your name is?
It's Peter.
Peter? And your surname, Peter?
I was lying, mate. You didn't pick that up.
I can hardly hear you. You keep breaking up.
You know, I was saying, I was lying about my name. You didn't pick that up, mate.
Well, I do polygraph testing, so, you know, I can't see any of your body language, and I can hardly hear a word you're saying. So, if you want me to test you, I'll test you. That's not a problem, but it's a little bit hard because I can hardly hear a word you're saying.
All right, okay. You want my name?
Well, if you want to give it to me, yes.
It's John.
Yeah, and your surname, John?
No, I was lying again there, mate.
Well, look, do you want to book a test in or not?
Yeah, I do, mate. I'm just seeing how good you are.
Yeah, well, you're not exactly connected to a polygraph at the moment. So if you want to play games, that's fine. If you want to do a test, that's fine as well. So your choice.
Okay, let me give you my name.
Okay.
Michael.
Michael. Okay, Michael, who was the test?
You know, I was lying again, mate. No. You're not very good, are you?
Oh, look, you're wasting my time.
I'm back!
You never went away.